They live in society under a silken web. Tawny caterpillars with white warts, tails attached by threads, stripping hawthorns, plums, bane of orchards. Then retreat into creamy chrysalids, split through with black-veined wings, subdiaphonous. Antennae touched with ochre, velvet-darkened wands. But now they're gone, air-wraiths leached of mischief. These two pinned to cork, millions sprayed to pale oblivions, remembrances of wind.